Robotics must meet our teams from Detroit International Academy for Young Women. We got these 24 leads on Pink Pingers! In the center from beyond the corner of Detroit School of Arts, we got team 3632, the D-Techs. And in the center from Regina High School in Warwick, Michigan, we got team 7188, Saddlebots. And in the center from Ferndale High School, we got team 1025, IMPI Robotics. And rounding out this group of lines, so we got 3096, the Village Bulldogs. All right, we got a green light, the gates are closed. We are still waiting. RPAs, we are. Dropping in the second and the switch for blue. IMPI's now taking the red switch for the blue alliance, taking away the round of blue to score points. Blue alliance putting the full court press on red, trying to take early control of this match. The power of game is all about early control. The cube score at the beginning of the match can be worth 100 points. And there goes IMPI's with the high score, taking control of the scale. With all three devices in control of the blue alliance now. IMPI's coming back in. Looks like they're going to put a second one on there for good measure. As 22-24 works the exchange in tandem with 39-6. Red Alliance, Pink Panthers working on the exchange as well. Two boxes on the front open, but neither go in. We got just over a minute to play. As the IMPI's Alliance, 1025, 2224, and 396, making short work, running the score, getting 2 points per second. The midway from this match with 200 points now on this match. 45 seconds left on the clock as IMPI's extends up. They want to do their biggest trick. See if they can do it. With a 200-point lead on the bottom. 38-7, trying to get their horse in position. Oh, they teeter off the top. The four-round scramble to get on the horse. Change direction. But it looks like the horse are in position for 10 meters.